Welcome back to our Chrono Trigger series. Now we're going to go on and we're going to find out more side quests so that we know what we're doing next. As you guys know, we did the Rainbow Shell, which is, I think, Isla's and Toma's side quest. So now, let's just get going and start this journey. Ooh. I just got to tell you guys, though, I love this song. Aww. I just started up because I went up here. Alright. This is not fucking around. I just fucked this up for that part. I can't believe I did that. Alright, let's get going. We're going to the end of time.
We're going to find out what Gaspar would say.
It is. You guys just hit the wrong button, damn it.
It's up to you to decide when and where it's to fight Lobos. But now you must realize you're the only ones who stand a chance against him. However, you will not be alone. I have vague glimpses of events and people and places that will empower you. In the Middle Ages, a woman's sheer determination to bring the forest back to life got that done. There's a task to be done in the future where machinery originated. Okay. There's a special stone that shines bright from a generation of the distant past. Okay. The Middle Ages sparkles like a rainbow. One of you is close to someone who needs help. Find this person pass. Just as you touch the lives of fail to live up to your potential and you will never win. I am sorry, I must simply...
It's for the epoch! And look at Vegas, he's just like, fuck this shit. Okay guys, let's go. Maybe we're gonna take Vegas in the future one, but let's go to this prehistoric times. Switch out for Isla again. Because this is more of an Isla event than anything. That sounds kind of drastic. The new.
Who's disturbed my slumber, noo? Just trying to get some shut-eye. I'll challenge, I'll change Isla's name, so let me get some rest, noo.
You don't need to change my name, yo.
Sleep well. I forget, no need for this stone, so I give to you. A silver mark.
Sleep well, sleep, Jarrion.
Going to take more.
guess that's the first edition, right? Just gonna make sure real quick.
Let's test it out. This is still unlocked the triple tag. Give me a dino to fight. Or that one. I'll fight these guys. You should really do it all, really. This is gonna just do it.
Alright. Go to the Elder now. Because we have all these ruby items.
Okay, I have another trade, okay. That's fine. Sit my ass here. Let's see what happens when I do this. It is a black omen out. Shouldn't be. Sunkeep, okay. Thank you.
Okay, they're just pretty much fucking around now. Let's go to the 20,000 AD. Yeah, it's bring World Lobo and Luca in. And let's complete. Please follow me.
Okay.
Okay, so I have Lobo has to be the lead. Who enters the unhidden? Oh, welcome home, R66Y. Or should I say Prometheus? You dare to defile this place with humans? I haven't seen in ages. Let me welcome them closer.
Welcome them closer. Oh, fuck.
This does not sound good. Let's just see what you can do.
Triple fire zone.
Thank you.
I didn't think much. Are they really gonna have a chance after this? Six enemies. Yeah, I'm not gonna do a six. Y'all can shut your mouths. Lobo, level up! And learn heal beam. Chrono, level up. Luca, level up, man! Not bad for humans, but you can... Not bad for humans! Oh, come on. You know your humans just kicked your ass. I did so much damage already. Let's see what happens. Oh, it's gonna be one of these episodes. Lobo's disaster greatly changed the planet. At this rate, humans will die out from pure despair. I guess these guys just want their ass kicked. Thank you.
as we did this again.
Man. Oh, come on. Why don't they just get out of my way and die already? I tell you guys. There better be a heal zone. Sure.
Thank you. Oh, thank you. I'm gonna call this the Geno game. Alright guys, I'm gonna call it an episode here just because I'm trying to figure this out still. And quite honestly, I think this is gonna be a two-part episode of the Geno Dome. So that's what we're gonna call it, Geno Dome. Alright guys, as you can see, I'm already a little tired from it, so we're gonna get back to it in a little bit. But, you know, y'all have a good day. You know, like, subscribe. Thanks for watching, and tune in next time for more Chrono Trigger as we continue the Geno Dome. Thank you all. Have a good day. God bless.